Let's go. Looks really cool. Whoa. So just remove this and install the new fader. Looks pretty cool. And yeah, using Type-C here. And we'll see. Cool. I need to put some samples. This is how it looks.